ago energy come from? Are the muses...
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
I do?
Well, I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor
of perceptions, of minds, of reality itself.
Francesca.
Carla. Hi.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay.
You want to help save people, don't you?
Well, yeah.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
The hell are you gonna do with a steaming pile of zombie flesh?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Wow. Well, it'll make a good story.
Yes. My medium is death. For how else should we understand life?
Finally, the process can begin.
The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new, creative birth!
Okay, lady. I'm leaving you to your art now.
My god, we've barely begun!
I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption!
Ew.
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
Uh-huh. And do I get anything out of all this?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while.
Zombie parts! Do you have them?
Go out and bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities.
Don't talk. Don't say a thing. I'm on the precipice of pure perfection. Ah! I'm diving in!
Of the Land of Angels.
on long enough. Presume you have art. Honestly, do you need to stomp around making all that noise? You really don't have an artistic bone in your body, do you? Thank you.
rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
All right, Davis. Your mama's worried sick. I'll come and get you myself.
Yeah, I don't sell nothing I wouldn't use out there myself. Consider that out of here.
What is this? This isn't your room. I know what you are. I know what you are.
All right, dude. I heard you were making some trouble. Need some help?
Help? That's what she... You're here to steal just like her. Huh. Next thing you'll say is that I can trust you, too.
Huh? Who stole from you?
Denise! She came in when I wasn't here. Without my permission. And she stole the bag that was right underneath my bed, and she can't do that. That's wrong.
Yeah, that ain't fair. What's your name, man?
Luther.
Okay. I'll go talk to Denise and straighten this all out.
No, she wants that. She wants you to talk. Then she'll steal your teeth. And you won't even get a nickel. I'm not like her. My buddy Byron, he'll see you right.
Hey, no worries. I got this.
Why? Why would you take him? He wasn't doing anything!
Take it back in one piece.
Yeah, what?
I just ran into this guy, Luther.
No, you ran into a mess called Luther. That boy's on random shuffle.
Well, he says you stole the bag under his bed. He's pretty worked up about it.
That bag was stinking. Ava and Ken were bitching so bad I threw it out.
The fuck's in it?
I do not want to know. Couldn't get near it without gagging. I just tossed it down the trash chute.
Look, if we want him to stop freaking everyone out, we're gonna have to put up with the stink.
Whatever, go knock yourself out. But if he doesn't calm down, he's going down the chute too. Some people in here need to wake up to what's going on. Fast.
Life of a zombie slayer.
Ugh, nope. That definitely wasn't it. That's just regular disgusting old trash. Like, gross. That one moved. Freaks. Maybe I could use that. What the fuck, Luther? You save your favorite maggot sandwich or something?
Jeez.
Delivery.
You actually... you did it? Thank you. This is Byron. You guys met?
Oh,
man.
Byron's a hell of a guy, hey? You know, he's always got your back. You could take on anything, you know? Best goddamn friend I ever had. Thanks for bringing him back. It's gonna be okay now. Yeah. Hi, man.
I'm gonna give you guys some space.
Cool. Oh, wait. Hold on, your reward. As promised. With our heartfelt thanks. Yeah, bring it in, man. They didn't hurt you, did they?
Thank you.
This looks breakable.
Yo, anyone? Heard you need saving. On TV.
Oh God, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message.
Loud and clear. Smashed the window. Sorry. And then I just came through the lobby. Oh, your guy in there?
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started. Telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Cool. Ominous. Love it. You got a new plan?
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
And then I get to kill it, right? I love that bit.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Carla. And don't worry. Whatever this thing is, I've killed way worse.